Welcome to my YouTube channel, guys. We're going to cook one whole chicken soup with noodles. So we need a spring onion and 1 kilo whole chicken. Slice it and blanch. And make sure the dirt will remove. Keep mixing and let it boil for like 1 minute. Then add into the hot water. Yan po mga kapatid. Put them all together in one pot with hot water. Yeah. Add more, put everything, and then add the spring onion. You can slice it or you can mince it, up to you. You can add the onions, just divide 4, and then the ginger. Mix it and let it boil. Pepper, you can add whole pepper, add salt to make the taste good, then mix it. Mix it. That is so yummy, guys. Try it. Now add more ginger. More ginger is better. Yan. Smells good until aromatic. Simple and easy. Now you can add into the noodles and put some fried garlic on there. That is the noodles. You can cook the noodles first and then pour the soup. And you can slice the lettuce. Remove the water. That is manual. That's it. Now put in the bowl. That is the noodles, cooked noodles, bihon. Then get the soup. So yummy and tasty. Then add the lettuce. Sprinkle with fried garlic. Add more meat if you want. And add more garlic and the noodles and the soup. So yan na po yung mga soup natin. Then you can add all the cooked noodles in there. So simple and easy, healthy, economical. And better than store. You can add bok choy too if you like. So it's almost done, guys. There. Good for 2 people, 3 people, 4 people, and you don't need to go to the restaurant. You just cook like that. You can save more money. This is a Chinese style soup. Yeah. Instead of rice, noodles. If you want rice, you can have it too. Add more vegetables. There you go. Keep mixing. There. The meat is there. The more meat is better. 1 kilo is enough. 1 whole chicken is enough. It depends on you. If you want more, if you want less, it's okay. There you go. The meat is just $8 plus. Vegetable is just $2 plus. And that is the finished product, guys. See, look at that. Sprinkle with the spring onions on top and eat it while it's hot. Looks delicious. Thank you for watching.